are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that.
Yeah, sure does.
Nah, man, there's nothing out here.
Yeah.
Shit. This guy's crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
I told you everything. Don't kill me, please.
They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be... Of course, you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
Spotted a ground drone.